to walk into Poets Walk and just see the open Main Street and to see residents in their own element is a wonderful thing.
Poets Walk is really unique because we serve residents with dementia. It makes it both challenging and very rewarding, because if you can reach an individual who previously was kind of locked in a world of dementia, it's just huge.
Do you remember where that picture was taken?
California.
Yeah.
Very good.
The whole community is secure. We have indoor space and outdoor space, which is fully accessible to the residents all the time.
This is the residents' home, and we are guests in their home.
We have music therapy, arts and crafts, aromatherapy. We have outings. We've gone to the theater. We occasionally will go to the mall and walk around. We have churches come in to visit us, lots and lots of music. And my job is to try to put it all on the calendar and make it happen. And I have the best team in the world who gets it all done.
Signature Touches is a philosophy of basically enhancing every area of what we do. We have something called Care Flowers, which is a positive way of interacting with each resident and kind of gives everybody an idea right from the start of some of their personality characteristics, so that we can right from the beginning learn to work with them as an individual.
The advanced technology we use is point of care and also point click care.
We're able to monitor whether they take their medications, how much they're eating. We're able to get alerts within a few seconds of them getting out of bed, and the staff is able to come in and assist them just to maintain their safety.
There's none of this guesswork about, well, I wasn't on the shift, I don't know, let me go ask somebody. They just pull up the record and they're able to tell me. It's something simple, but it gives me peace of mind.
Smile is a program we have for families to access, where they can know on a daily basis what's going on with their family member. And it just has been wildly popular.
At any time of the day, I can look and see whether Jude has participated in something. The staff make it a point to take pictures of him throughout the day, and I feel connected when I can't be here and I know what he's doing.
The atmosphere is so different. That true care and compassion of all the staff members, from the chef to the housekeeper to activities. Anyone in this building is a true caregiver and has the best interest of all the residents. People will say to me all the time when they ask me what I do, they say, oh, God bless you, that has to be the hardest job in the world. And I say, I have never laughed harder in my life, and I haven't cried harder in my life than I have since I've taken this job. I love honoring the lives that they've led and helping the families know that their loved one is here and being taken care of.